A five-vehicle crash on I-75 injures five and snarls the noon commute today. Herald Tribune reports the crash happened Wednesday just after noon. It involved four cars and one semi-trailer on 75 southbound at the River Road exit. Florida Highway Patrol Lieutenant Greg Bueno confirmed there were five patients, including one who was taken to the hospital. All southbound lanes reopened again at about 2 p.m.